the only one you need. Girl, let me just remind you. I've been around the world. Come on. And I feel like I'm a girl.
Today and Pinky Swear with me on Promise Aaron. Do you have promises or goals that are difficult to keep, or plans that you keep pushing off for later? What about letting music acts as DJ Aaron know so that he can keep you accountable? You can tell him all about your plans for the day, your appointments or goals, or you can also promise him that you'll fix a bad habit or even raise your grades. Whether it's a big goal or small goal, it doesn't matter. Just promise Aaron so he can help you keep your promises. And all you need to do is think of your promises and write them down on our message board with Promise Aaron in the title. DJ Aaron will check up on how you're doing every day. How? With a pinky swear. Alrighty guys, let's listen to our first promise for today. We have Naira from Bolivia. And Naira wrote, Aaron, how are you? It's been a while. I promise you that I'm going to do my best in school and make you proud, and my parents too. This is my last year. I will work hard. Tomorrow I start exams. I'm studying now. If I study, I can go to exchange school in Korea, and that's my dream, to go support New East. I will work hard to make that day come soon. What up, Naira from Bolivia? I'm doing well, Naira. It's been a while. Where have you been, Naira? But yes, you say your promise today is that you will be doing your best in school, getting the best grades and stuff like that. You know, I wish you the best of luck on your promise, Naira. And, you know, definitely, you know, when you guys get good grades, you know, I feel proud because, you know, you guys are a part of the MA family and you guys are part of my family. So I feel like it's like one of my own getting good grades. So, you know, I feel good about it. But yes, you say tomorrow your exams start. I wish you the best of luck on your exams, Naira. I'm sure you'll do well. Don't worry. But yes, do well, and you can definitely come to Korea and, you know, support New East when we make our comeback. Naira, cross your heart right now and pinky swear with me. You have to keep your promise no matter what. Here's our next promise. We have Carmela from the U.S., and Carmela wrote, Hi, Aaron. Please support me on this promise I am planning to fulfill. I promise to graduate from high school this year with no regrets and a smile on my face. I will remember the great memories I have created too with my classmates and friends and into college as being who I still am and not change for the worse but for the better. Thank you, Aaron. What up, Carmela from the U.S.? Yes, so your promise to me is that you will graduate from high school this year with no regrets and a smile on your face. I think that's a good promise to keep because, you know, definitely, guys, high school is, you know, one of, like, the best times of your life. You definitely have to make the most out of it while you can, like I always say. So definitely, you know, make a lot of good memories before it ends. You know, have a good time before it ends because, you know, college, it's a different journey. It's a whole different experience. But, you know, like, the stuff you could do in high school, you might not be able to do in college. So definitely, try to do all the stuff you want to do in high school before you graduate. Carmela, I wish you the best of luck. I hope you make amazing memories in high school before you graduate. And let me know how it goes. You know, I'm very curious about your graduations, guys. All right, Carmela, cross your heart right now and pinky swear with me. You have to keep your promise no matter what, all right? I'm watching you. We have the camera open, guys, by the way. I forgot to mention it. We have the camera open if you guys didn't know. But yes, I'm watching you right now. I'm watching you, Carmela. Keep your promise with me. Alright. Alright, guys. Let's listen to a song before we come back with more promises. Melissa from the Philippines requested La 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 by Naughty Boy featuring Sam Smith. Guys, we just came back from listening to La 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 by Naughty Boy featuring Sam Smith. Plans and goals that are just too hard to keep on your own? Let me know on our message board under the title Promise Aaron. And I hope you guys keep that promise. Cross your hearts today and pinky swear with me on Promise Aaron. Here's our next promise. We have Nayeli from Mexico, Mexico. And Nayeli wrote, "Hey Aaron, I'm glad to hear you again. I want you to know that I finally kind of started cleaning my room, and my mom is happy you actually pushed me to do it. Anyway, today I promise that I'll stop being lazy and try to help more on school projects with my friends. Thanks a lot for the support for every love and K-pop fan around the world." What up, Nayeli from Mexico, Mexico? Yes, last time you promised that you were going to clean up your room because it was a mess. And you said you did start cleaning it, so I think that's good. Thumbs up to you, Nayeli. We have a cameras open, so I'm giving you a thumbs up right now. Good for you. I'm glad you're keeping your promise with me. You say a new promise is that you won't be lazy anymore, and you'll help on school projects with your friends. You know, you definitely, like, during school projects, there's always that one friend that didn't really do anything during the project, and, you know, just kind of got a good grade because of, like, the other hardworking people. Don't be one of those people, Nayeli. Be the hardworking member in the group. Because, you know, when you work hard, you get more knowledge out of, like, the subject. And, you know, you just feel better after you finish a project. Because when you don't do anything, you see it finished, it's like, oh, I didn't really contribute much. And, you know, maybe if the teacher, like pop quizzes you on, like, your project, what are you going to do? You can't do anything. So, yes, Nayeli, definitely help out on the school project. Don't be a feeder. But yes, thank you very much for the message. I hope you have an amazing day. And please keep your promise with me. Cross your heart and pinky swear right now. Alrighty, guys. Is there a promise that you have to keep today? It could be a meeting with your friend or a goal that you want to meet this week. Please let me know. You can leave your messages on Promise Aaron, and I'll help you keep those promises. All you need to do is come visit us at www.arirangradio.com/musicaccess and leave us a message on our message board with the title Promise Aaron. And before we move on, let me give some quick shout outs on our message board. What up to Rafina from Russian Federation, Nikki Gomez from Colombia, Andy Pandy 84 from Australia, Eva 1709 from Indonesia, Nikki Gomez from Colombia, Bella Lee from Vietnam, Julie Oswald from Ukraine, and for the rest of you guys leaving your messages on our message board right now, thank you so much for participating. It means a lot to me, and thank you for your love and support. Alrighty, guys, before we move on to All About Music Quiz, let's listen to a song. Jung Hyun Rin from Vietnam requested I Want It All by Carmen. Yo.